Now the Lord is the Spirit, and where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom.